Hello everyone, today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can easily apply any type of patterns on t-shirts. So without wasting any time, let's start the video after this intro. So here is the model, and I'm going to make the copy of the background by pressing Ctrl plus J key and going to select quick selection tool and making the selection of a t-shirt where I have to apply my pattern. Okay, I have to do it carefully because I just only need the part of t-shirt. So wait for a few seconds until I select the t-shirt. As you can see, I have selected the t-shirt and going to make another copy of layer 1, and this layer contains only the selection of t-shirt, and now I'm going to rename this layer to shirt selection. Now I am going to open the pattern which I want to apply and going to resize it according to the size of the t-shirt. By adjusting, now I'm going to click on the tick mark and I'm going to press a control and the left key of the mouse button. As you can see, the selection of t-shirt established, and now I'm going to select the layer of pattern and going to click on layer mask. As you can see, the pattern is totally applied on the selection of t-shirt, and now I'm going to go to blending options, and here is the first option where you can see underlying layer tab. By holding alt key, I can drag the one point of this option and making some darkness over the t-shirt. This is another tab. As you can see the changings, click on the OK. Now I'm going to change the blend mode to linear burn, and you guys see that the shirts pretty look very real, and just reducing the opacity of the t-shirt so it looks completely natural. Okay, I'm just adjusting this completely. So guys, I have done my work, and if you like the video, if you like my content, then please like this video and subscribe to this channel for future updates. Thank you so much.